Japanese Wagyu, especially A5, have their so much fat, but Miyazaki is a different, the taste. The smell is the sweet, the taste is sweet, so it's special, not sticky, never sticky in the mouth. I like the lump and the top round. Also top round, so no fat, right? Japanese standard menu, of course, shabu shabu, sukiyaki, yakiniku, but we're gonna serve the Western menu too.